at the Red Sea, God's people began to complain. Soon Pharaoh and his mighty army will take us in bondage again. Stand still and see the salvation of the Lord, Moses cried. Then God parted the waters and they crossed to the other side.